I already said good morning earlier, but now that I'm fully standing and awake, good morning. When I'm almost done my toothpaste, I like to cut them in half to use the rest of the toothpaste inside so none goes to waste. But it is currently 8 o'clock. Usually what I like to do is I like to schedule things first, but before I schedule, I'm actually gonna do a workout just before everybody else goes downstairs, or else it's too hectic. So one of my New Year's goals for 2022 is to not look at my phone first thing in the morning. But I am doing Chloe Ting's workout challenge. That's why I have to play the video from my phone. But usually, I want to try to avoid my phone as much as I can. The times when I don't use my phone first thing in the morning, it feels so, so good. You don't have to worry about social media, work, judgment. You're basically just blocking off all those negative things and focusing on yourself first. So that's why I've been trying to do that for my New Year's goal. But we are gonna be doing Chloe's workout right now. I just finished my workout and I'm doing a home workout because Toronto is under lockdown and no gyms are open. I don't have a lot to use from, just a mat and a 10-pound weight. But I typically love working out in the morning just to get my day started. If I don't work out in the morning, I feel kind of sluggish throughout the rest of the day. Something about endorphins and all the scientific things about your body. Sometimes I take a shower right after my workout, especially if I'm staying home for the whole entire day, but that is not the case today. I actually have my driving test today and I have my vaccination today. So I'll be going out and I don't want to shower until tonight. I don't understand why people shower in the morning and then they have a day out and then they don't shower at night. In my opinion, it should be the opposite, but that's just my opinion. We are gonna start making our breakfast right now. Right now, I'm actually gonna start planning my day of what I want to do. I actually have a meeting at 11 o'clock, so I have to do my makeup and plan right before 11 o'clock. And I typically do like reading. I've been reading a book called You Are a Badass, and I usually like reading motivational books in the morning to keep me a little bit more upbeat? I'm not sure how you say it, but it makes me feel really good at reading motivational books. But I finished that book and I'm planning to read a book called The Power of Now. I'm gonna skip out on the reading for today just because I kind of am in a rush. And for my morning routine, every day is always different. I just chose to film this on a day that I have more work so I seem more productive, and hopefully it can make you more productive as well. I am gonna get planning, and what I usually like to do in my planner is I like to take a look at my calendar, see what I have planned out for the whole entire week, and then I like to plan my day. I jot down the main things that I need to do today. For example, I have my meeting today at 11, so I wrote down at 11 o'clock I have my meeting. So I plan some things to do before my meeting and some things to do after. Something that helps me motivate myself a lot is actually writing down things that I need to accomplish for today and checking them off. When I check something off the list, it makes me feel very happy and very accomplished. Don't be discouraged if you don't have the same schedule as me. Again, everybody's schedule is different. This is just one of the days that I am a little bit more busier, so that's why I seem like I got my life together. But sometimes I feel very lazy and sometimes I want to sleep in all day. Also, getting to this point was not easy at all. I really had to change my mindset to really see what worked for me and what helped me come to this step.
If so, tune in each week.
Ta-da! And I am done my makeup. I'm just wearing something super light to get me through filming my content for today. Also, let me know if you like my eyes like this, because usually I put lashes on, but today I decided just to put on mascara. I'm not sure if you guys care about this, but I'm gonna show you anyways. I'm wearing this top from Shein, this blouse from Shein. Actually, everything is from Shein. So this is my look for today, and please ignore all of this mess on the floor. This I just received from Shein, so I was trying everything on and throwing them on the side. I'm gonna make a video on that on TikTok, so keep your eye on that. My main purpose for this video is to hopefully inspire you to have a healthier lifestyle. Again, it's not everybody's lifestyle, and if it's not yours, no worries. I'm just glad that you watched this video, and I'm glad I shared this with you. Hopefully you'll be able to find your go-to morning routine, and I want to hear all about it when you do. And that is it for my 2022 morning routine. If you guys like this video, you know what to do. Subscribe to my channel for more videos and like this video so this video gets pushed out even more. Also, if you have any other video recommendations, please comment that down below. But for now, have a beautiful day, and I'll see you next week. Bye. Just pulled up to the house, don't feel like it now. I'ma just lay back and crack this window.